A game of colossal importance and a stadium packed to the rafters. We can't ask for any more. How could it be otherwise when two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe? This is football out of the very top drawer. All the action coming up on EA TV.
Welcome to the northeast of England. We're here at St James's Park. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And we've got so much to look forward to. This is where it all begins in Europe's Premier Club competition, the UEFA Champions League, the group stage, match day one action. It's Newcastle United facing Borussia Dortmund.
Thanks, Derek. This is such an important game. Both sides will be desperate to start this group well. Let's hope we see some great football today.
It is going to be a Dortmund free kick.
With ease.
it out, he gets away with a rebuke.
But a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him on this one. No yellow card for me.
This to open the scoring here. And there it is! Perfectly executed!
Well, let's take another look. He chooses the right way to dive, but it's a good penalty because it's the height that beats him as it goes above him.
1-0 then. Trippier. Almiron. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here. And the only challenge, this is going to be a real test of their mettle.
Well, it's a straight red and rightly so, but how will they replace it? They've got to reorganise now.
Waiting for the play to stop, but now going back to caution it. Time for a change then.
opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
We've reached the halfway point here at St. James's Park. We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat, and I'm sure we'll see more of him in the second half.
They get the second half going here. Borussia Dortmund in front and hoping to build upon what was a largely positive showing in the first half. Newcastle moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? This could spell trouble, with the referee having already shown the yellow card. Potentially dangerous position. This could have a net. A vital piece of last-ditch defending.
get that equaliser.
Now can they win back possession and create something else? And the keeper taking it cleanly.
Just look at this, he's so alive for the situation. That's a neat-headed goal in the end. Well, back to the drawing board, I'm afraid. His team have been really poor today.
The ball rolling again, 2-0 the score.
Off the pitch, number 6, Jamal Lascelles.
Good use of advantage. Number 8, Sandro Tonali. And the Magpies moving the ball forward with purpose. Options in the middle. Well, that's clear. Good group. Credit to the defence. Just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Heavy blow to his upper thigh in that last tackle. For the moment, staying on the pitch. Keep an eye on him though.
Cheers, Jeff. Can he get one back? Trippier has lost possession. Daniel Malin. Zulip. And this is Royce. An astute piece of defending. And this is Royce. Back to Jam. Difficulty at all for the keeper. Not much time to make up his mind. Sandro Tonali. Use of advantage there. Guimaraes. Oh, no stopping it. Can he finish here? Jacob Murphy. You've simply got to convert.
Well, that's a real waste and probably seals their fate.
He has teammates around him. Thank you. defending. Attacking chance. Moyes. Can they take advantage of the situation? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. They would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Longstaff. Well, they've got to make up for lost time now. A defeat at home on match day one, Stuart.
Yeah, they'll be disappointed. It's an uphill battle if you don't get anything from your opening game. It really comes down to how they bounce back now. Why don't we see a better performance next time out?
I think it's fair to say he'll be happy with his own contribution in this game, Stuart.
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?